Kingston versus Chad Gable and Shelton Benjamin from WWE SmackDown Live on February 13, 2018. Check it out.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
It's a new day, yes it is!
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Xavier Woods at a combined weight of 497 pounds, Big E and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
Big E looking bigger than ever here tonight, guys.
Yeah, he looks like he does chest and tries all day, every day. I mean, I know it's not possible, but that's definitely how he looks.
Inside of WWE ring.
Time tag team match underway here. And guys, Memphis has been a hotbed of sports entertainment for a long time, and you can tell they still have it in their blood just by listening to this crowd. Big E making a statement as we speak.
Check out Big E's offense.
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Two-on-two matches can be a good or bad thing. It's very important you and your partner are on the same page.
There's such a strong unit in there. I'd look for his team to take advantage of any mistakes their opponents make and get out of here with a win.
I'll give credit where credit's due. The chance for Big E are definite. The WWE Universe certainly agrees that New Day rocks, and this powerhouse is a major reason for that.
But the big overhead belly to belly.
A punishing axe handle. Big E showing some expert prowess here. Back now inside the ring. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He lands a jarring forearm. No, there's the reversal.
Chad Gable is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more. And he
tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Check out Big E's offense. Check out Big E's offense.
Big E making a statement as we speak. He's struggling a bit here. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Nice move. I don't know how much more of this he can take. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
It sounds awful, but sometimes when you fight with as much respect as he does,
oh, man, what a leg drop. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Incredible! Kofi Kingston with the offense. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. He connects. There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. He wants to do this in the ring.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Kofi Kingston with nice contact there. And Kofi Kingston makes him pay the worst way on that exchange.
Here's his moment, Michael.
I didn't think this rivalry could get any hotter, but I guess I was wrong.
Best.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big E with a big ending.
That should do it.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
A win like that says a lot
your
about
winners,
a deal.
Big E, Kofi Kingston, the New Day. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below, and stay tuned for the main event on WWE SmackDown Live on February 13, 2018, between Ziggler and Sami Zayn, coming up next.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.